Hello friends, welcome back to my channel with Shritika, and today I'm gonna show you how to make the easiest dahi chicken. This is a very easy and simple recipe but at the same time very delicious. So let's check out the recipe. For this recipe I took 400 grams chicken and will marinate it with 200 grams curd, 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste and 1/2 teaspoon paper powder. Mix everything well. Marinate the chicken for at least 1 hour. Next up, in a pan, adding 4 tablespoons oil, goes in 2 large onions sliced. Fry the onions on medium flame until translucent. At this point of time, add the marinated chicken. Stir it until well combined. Cook them on medium flame for 5 minutes. Add salt, 1 teaspoon cumin powder or jeera powder, 1/2 teaspoon sugar. It is optional just to balance out the tangy taste of the curd. Then goes into 1 tablespoon cashew and raisin paste. Mixing well again. Adding very little water, around 1/4 cup. Cover the lid and cook for about 15 minutes until the chicken becomes soft on medium flame. This is how it looks after 15 minutes. Adding 2 green chilies and cook the chicken again for 12 to 15 minutes on medium flame until the oil separates and the gravy becomes a bit thick in consistency. And at this point of time, turn the flame on high and cook for again for 3 to 4 minutes. So this is done and ready to be served. It tastes best when served with naan, roti and paratha. Try at home and enjoy it with your friends and family. If you have liked this simple and easy recipe, then please do like, share and subscribe my channel for more recipes. Till then, happy cooking and see you soon with a new and exciting recipe.